If you thought Oshinoko exaggerated the entertainment industry in Japan, you're wrong. Just recently, an idol was punished for posting a photo with her boyfriend. I'll get deeper into that in a second, but first, let me explain that this isn't uncommon. One of the oddest rules for female Japanese idols is they cannot be in a romantic relationship. Although it's questionable if this rule is actually written into a idol's contract, it remains a vestige of the early idol industry. While this rule doesn't rear its head that often, the repercussions to the woman are absurd when it does. And the latest victim to this rule and punishment is Katacoto Bank member Momoka Tojo, who will now be required to post solo goodnight photos for 1 year. Again, apparently a punishment for posting photos of herself with her boyfriend. Yeah, you heard that right. The scandal broke on July 23rd when Tojo was celebrating her 20th birthday in a now-deleted post on her ex account. The idol posted a set of photographs with an unnamed man celebrating with her. Comments in the post were varied, with a handful wishing Tojo a happy birthday rather than criticizing her. Unfortunately, the agency that operates Katacoto Bank did not take kindly to Tojo posting herself with an unnamed man. After conducting a short investigation, the agency released this statement on X, revealing Tojo is in a relationship with a non-celebrity and was warned that this is unacceptable behavior for an idol, end quote. The agency also laid out Tojo's punishment, which includes keeping a certain distance from her boyfriend, and she must post a solo goodnight photo of herself every night for 1 year. Following that, Tojo posted a handwritten letter on X to her fans and supporters regarding the incident, apologizing for, quote, careless behavior, saying she deeply regrets her actions and feels remorseful and will never do something like this again. She took a selfie with her boyfriend. Also, the first solo goodnight photo, one might say she looks like a hostage. However, later she is smiling. Again, Tojo's scandal comes in a long string of young Japanese idols and female personalities caught in relationships. Within the past 15 or so years, there have been other incidents. Aya Hirano has had a turbulent relationship with her fan base following a scandal around her relationships with her male band members and openly stating her preferences in men on Japanese TV. In May of 2011, a man was even arrested for making violent threats against Hirano online. And then there's former AKB48 member Minami Minagishi in 2013, who shaved her head in penance and had to give a disturbing, painful, tear-filled YouTube apology that was later deleted after the paparazzi snapped alleged photos of Minagishi leaving the house of a boy band member. Those are just a couple of many cases. However, this begs the question why it's considered scandalous if a young woman in the entertainment industry, predominantly the idol industry, are caught in a romantic relationship. From the idol agencies, up perspective, this mainly has to do with the product idol agencies are selling, where women, and often minors, are products in their eyes, specifically their perception and image by society and a dream that you can be with them. More specifically, the image that these girls and women are virginal, yet somehow available to the mostly male fans. And if they are perceived as sullied, as in no longer virginal or available, the dream of someday being with an idol is broken. It's a sad situation as it likens the girls and women to nothing more than objects to be desired rather than as people. Thankfully, it appears younger fans are slowly breaking this perception, while only a small group, some of Momoka Tojo's fans, have voiced that they're happy she's in a relationship. Hopefully, Momoka Tojo won't have to go through with posting a goodnight photo for 1 year, but considering this is the Japanese idol industry, she likely will have to suffer through this humiliation. If she happens to post another photo of herself with her partner, maybe people will take a couple of seconds and consider if it's worth their time reporting it to Katacoto Bank's agency. What do you think of Japan's entertainment industry and what has happened to Tojo and many others? Let us know in the comments, and for the very latest, go to AnimeNewsNetwork.com.